Hi guys, today I want to show you how to use my app with this embedded speech recognition. First select words you want to practice on, then press F1 or alternate F1 to open the analyze box.
小红帽.
You see the microphone here? This is to practice speaking. Click on it.
小红帽.
Chinese has many dialects and character might be different. So it's important to select the right language. Open the setting panel, scroll down, you will see the select language button. Click on it. Currently, it's in Taiwanese. Select the PRC simplified version. Now let's try again.
小红帽 小红帽
Okay, now it's 100% accurate. Okay, now let's try something more advanced. As a bonus, here's how you can easily find a section in the video. By pressing on the video, you can jog the video position back and forth. That looks interesting. Now to select this phrase, hold the shift key and click the mouse on the waveform at the current position. It goes slower or faster based on your movement.
历经三年，现已完成.
Let's try the last word. Select it and press F1 or alternate F1.
完成.
完成. 完成. 完成. 完成.
Boy, Chinese is a difficult language.
完成.
完成.
Finally, now you see how you can use my app to learn Chinese. Go to my website to get access to my app for free.